Hi. Welcome back to another 3D tutorial of Illustrator. Today we will try to make 3D character with the help of 3D and materials, so don't miss any step and watch the video to the end. Here we have color palette which we will use in our project. First we will create 2D flat character and will convert it into 3D. In first step, take ellipse tool and create a circle. After creating circle, select the first color with eyedropper tool to fill in circle. Now take direct selection tool. Select half of the circle and press delete button to remove half of the circle. Now take rectangle tool and create a line. Choose a dark red color for the line. Take selection tool, hold alt key and drag the line towards right to make its duplicate. Now select pen tool and draw the neck on over body. Select the any skin color for neck with eyedropper tool. Now take ellipse tool and make rounded shape for head. Create eyebrow with pen tool. Hold alt key and drag first shape to make its duplicate. Now make its eyes, nose and ears section with ellipse tool. Now take pen tool and draw its hairs. After drawing hairs, now we will create glasses on eyes with ellipse tool. Make sure to keep color only in stroke and select its color from palette or any sample. Adjust its size from stroke option. After completing 2D flat character, now we will convert it to 3D. First select the neck and below body section. Left right click and make a group. Now go to effects. 3D and materials. Extrude and bevel. Note that this option is only available in latest versions of Illustrator. Now here first select object section and then inflato. After selecting inflator, keep all rotation axis on 0%. Now go to render settings. Switch on the ray tracing. Keep the quality on low if you have low specs PC like mine. Now click on this button to render your setting. Now go to lighting and adjust the intensity, rotation, height, and softness according to your project. After playing with lighting, go to material section and increase some metallic percentage for some shine. When you have done with the body, select different sections of face and apply same process as body. This 3D process needs some high processing, so you need to have a good specs computer. If you understand the process applied on the body, then the remaining will be very easy. After face section, apply same method on hairs. So this is how the 3D character will be processed from 2D. Now select rectangle tool and draw a rectangle on artboard. Select a color for the background. Right click and go to arrange. And send it to back. So this is it for today. If you learned something from this tutorial, please leave a like and don't forget to subscribe the channel for more graphic designing related tutorials. Thanks for watching.